I'm in Burlington, Vermont, where members of Migrant Justice and the Vermont Workers Center has just boarded a bus and headed to Burlington, Massachusetts. They're going to protest in front of the Immigration's Custom Enforcement Center, or the ICE. Their message? Not one more deportation. They're joining about 200 other protesters from across New England in support of undocumented workers, like Daniela Lopez, who is a worker in Vermont but is being deported in the upcoming weeks. He's also become somewhat of a spokesperson for this issue. Now, the protesters hope to start a conversation with the ICE in support of their cause. Now, Lopez has been told to leave the country by July 5th. Reporting in Burlington, Vanessa Misciagna.